A fire at an elementary school in Parma is ruled arson tonight. It happened at St. Anthony of Padua School on State Road late this morning. A maintenance worker called 911 saying flames were coming from the basement. Firefighters from Parma, Seven Hills, Brooklyn Heights, and Broadview Heights responded. No one was hurt. If you know anything about this fire, call the police department or the fire marshal's tip line.